Anywhere in Mordor is safe from Sauron and his barrows like these. Reminders that even the Dark Lord's reach extends only so far.
And you had the One Ring.
When Sauron revealed his betrayal, I took up arms against him. In my wrath, I was determined to punish him for his treachery. is lost for now, but we can still secure the Palantir.
Then we will go to the Great Hall. Idril is there. She may be able to help us. The Great Hall houses Minas Ethel's treasures.
All that matters is the Palantir.
We should investigate the Great Hall.
And secure the Palantir.
There's no time. We can only take the most valuable.
We're taking everything.
Idril, sacrifices must be made.
We'll not sacrifice our past to fear.
Ho there. Who are you?
Baranor, this is the Ranger I was telling you about.
You spilled much blood for Minas Ithil. We don't even know your name.
Talion.
Gondor thanks you, Talion. But we need all warriors at the gate.
Well, the Uruks seek the Palantir. They will not stop until it is theirs. Where is it?
My father has hidden it.
There's nothing safe, hidden or otherwise. The Uruks will tear this city apart to find it.
These are desperate times. But we will not surrender, and we will not fall. We cannot.
Then we must obtain the Palantir. It is the only way.
Look out!
Form a skirmish line here! Do not let any of them through!
I'll cover your flank!
And I'll cover yours!
Can't take much more. I'll handle the siege beasts.
Baranor and I can manage here.
Talion, we must commandeer one of the siege beasts.
Well, this should prove interesting.
Is in range. Destroy it.
Help.
see the right gap.
Venus Ethel falls.
Then it will only be a matter of time till they find the Palantir.
I was thinking of Gondor. I know what to do here. Attackers. These hordes are endless.
Sauron's armies have grown massively. A conventional victory against him will not be possible. We must secure the Palantir.
Another attack will surely follow. We should return to the Upper City, check on Idril and the others.
It's not enough for them to destroy us. It was to wipe away our history.
At least they don't have the Seeing Stone.
The gates are holding.
These relics were my life. My father was right. We must salvage what we can and leave.
You have a valuable weapon. The Seeing Stone gives you sight over your enemy. Use it.
It is too dangerous. The Palantir's poison to men. None can withstand its influence.
I can.
Men before you have thought the same.
And if I'm wrong, I will fail as they have failed. But if I'm right, we win this war.
Then I will find my father. Speak to him.
She will hold you to your oath, Ranger.
You put a lot of trust in her.
Give her time. Until then, we should return to Shelob. I need more answers. We need to see Shelob. Her visions can help us.
We need the ring.
care what's out there. I want it dead.
Rats. Must have been rats. Definitely.
We'll have action soon enough.
Did you hear that?
Want us to find a seeing stone. It'd be nice if you told us what the bloody thing looks like.
The captain says we'll know it when we see it.
Did you hear that?
For blood. Gotta find something soon.
Go! Quick! Before they get away!
Troll, just crack. Well, I hope you're
words mean nothing. Soon the great serpent will arrive and swallow the world. But first, the realm must be cleansed of man filth. Only then will it be fit for her jaws. Die, die, and make way for the great devouring!
He wanted a duel, so I gave him one.
Misplaced pride was his own.
Kill these beasts!
You killed my blood brother! But you didn't even do it right! I'll show you a proper murder! The maggots! Kill our prey! He's mine! And you took him from me. Now, I'll take something beautiful from you.
Kenedlin Amonion! This inside of you. I wonder how well the flames will continue to burn inside your body.
It'll be fun finding out.
Or
Orc is close. Soon his patrol.
Is to return from death, or laid in its cold grasp on the battlefield, until a squirming, wriggling warmth took over me. A thousand pulsing maggots crawled over and into me, scouring the dead flesh from my ragged wounds. Now they are with me, always. A churning, writhing horde of torment! Always remembers, Tark. The pain you give me, my blood brother's gonna give back to you! Double! see the Ranger!
Kill him!
Too slow!
We need to see Shelob. Her visions can help us.
We need the ring.
John.
Yeah!
Gollum. And why would you save me?
I wasn't talking to you, stupid ranger.
He is working for the spider.
No! The Dark Mistress watches over Gollum. Gollum watches over Bright Master. Bright Master kills the Dark Lord.
And the spider pulls the strings.
We share a common enemy in Sauron. And you can't always choose your allies. Lead on.
Come, Bright Master. Gollum will show you a creepsier path.
That wasn't just a troll.
They are Olokai, war trolls. They're smarter, faster, and immune to sunlight. Sauron's forces are more powerful than ever.
We hate them as much as we hate nasty orcs. We keep our distance, so we don't get squished and crushed into bits.
Like how you tried to crush my head with a rock the last time I saw you.
But we didn't! We could never hurt the Bright Lord! We make up for it now, yes?
That is yet to be seen.
Close, Bright Master. We're very close.
I know why you are here.
Return what you have stolen.
Silence, Ringmaker.
You forget yourself. Stolen. You begged me to have it. And what of you, Talion?
I am here for Minas Ithil.
You seek to save it.
Even though it may already be lost.
There must be a way. There is truth in your vision. Grant me another.
To what end? For knowledge? To dominate?
Oh, you don't have to tell me. Here is your truth.
You want to move up the ranks, you got to kill. You want to get noticed. Kill a pink skin. The bigger the target, the higher you rise.
Idril. She dies.
Many will pass before Sauron is defeated.
This knowledge can guide our hand. If we kill this assassin, perhaps this future will not come to pass. She can be saved.
She will live or die with honor, and it will not shift the tide of war. It is Castamir who must be protected. If he falls victim to this assassin, we will lose the Palantir.
Oh, you found him precious? For the Bright Lord. We go to Kirith Angel. Yes, we'll find the nasty assassin.
Assassin must be stopped. Gollum, you know where to find him?
Yes, we recognized his curved blade.
A Morgul blade?
Yes, stab, stab, stabbing all the War Chief's bodyguards.
If we find the Uruk bodyguards he's targeting, we'll find the assassin.
The first one is near. This way. Careful! This is a Morgul fly nest.
What are those orcs doing?
You're afraid, just like Captain Pimby.
The first bodyguard should be this way.
Earlier you said you recognized the assassin's curved blade. So you can see Shelob's visions.
Yes, bright master. Here. Bodyguards was nearby. We're sure of it.
Sword is sneaking around.
Blade! Get off me!
Only a Morgul blade could have caused these wounds. We're on the right track.
He's been dead for some time. We'll need to move faster if we want to catch up with the assassin.
Yes! We knows where another bodyguard is.
As the assassin kills his way up the hierarchy, he'll continue to seek bigger targets. Like Castamir.
Yes. Castamir is the only one who knows where the Palantir is. He must be kept alive at all costs.
Hey, I'm alive. We know the nasty orc is here. But we forget where exactly. We are close. You can find it.